Did you know that Yogo Glitches can find duplicates automatically? You just need one special add-on for that, Remove Duplicate. Remove Duplicate Rows offers not only the advanced search that can look for uniques and even their first entries, but also some extra ways to deal with them, such as highlight, mark in a status column, copy, move or delete. And here's the best part, you can skip all these steps in future by saving these settings into Scenarios. Scenarios will find and handle duplicates automatically, but you decide when it happens. Once you name your scenario, assign a file, its tab, and arrange to process, and review the options you're about to save, it's high time to decide on the way to execute this scenario. If you don't tick off this checkbox, next time you need to find duplicates in Google Sheets, you will have to call for this scenario from the Google Sheets menu. The add-on will start and process your data immediately. But if this is still too much participation, you can make this scenario run on schedule even when you are offline. Go back to your scenario either from this Scenarios menu or from the Scenarios timetable. Check this box to schedule its auto start and scroll to the bottom. Here you are to select those hour intervals when you want your scenario to kickstart. You can set one or two runs a day, provided they do not overlap. See? This time is already taken by the first run, so you need to pick another. You will find more details on this necessary precaution in the add-on tutorial on our website. You can also request a log sheet to make sure everything goes smoothly with both runs daily. It will appear as an extra tab in the file altered by the scenario as soon as it does its job. You'll see what scenario was executed, at what time exactly, and if there was a problem. And if so, you can always troubleshoot our support team at the suggested email in your log sheet. Install Remove Duplicates from the Google Marketplace and make it handle your data for you automatically. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or contact us directly. We'll be happy to help.